Currently what we're seeing is hatchings of first instars, so really the start of the I suppose main hatching, particularly now as it's starting to warm up. We're starting to get a few more reports of locust hatchings occurring. Not huge numbers of reports, but a really good scattered scattering of those reports from all over. So, you know, we've got reports at Elong, Coolah, Tambar Springs, Mullally, back to Coonabarabran as well, and also in that strip back down towards Mendooran as well. So most of the locust reports that we've seen so far have been first instars. So yeah, they've really hatched out mainly in the last week or so. Though today I did see my first lot of proper second instars, which were starting to band together properly. So that was at Elong. So, but it was only a small band of, you know, 20, 30 metres. But yeah, so the early ones, if you did see them come out, you know, probably a couple of weeks ago, yeah, you could probably go back and have a look at those. They probably getting to that stage as well. Probably a good idea to hop out and have a bit of a dig in that area as well to see if they check the egg beds, to see if they're fully hatched out of those egg beds, or whether there's some eggs still to come out to hatch. When you dig them up, and if you do see an egg pod, if you squash it and there's moisture in it, yeah, well, you know there's still obviously nymphs in there to come out, or if it's dry and papery, obviously they've hatched out. So it'll give you a bit of an idea, yeah, whether what you're seeing on the ground is all you're going to get, or whether there's some still to come out and to leave it for a while and yeah, let them all hatch out before trying to do any spraying. The main area of concern is really that Molly Ann area centered around there. From checking those properties this week, there's extensive egg beds, yeah, through there, laid particularly along roadsides, pretty much on one property. Anywhere where we dug along the roadsides, there was plenty of eggs in there that wasn't hard to find. So we certainly need landholders to really start keeping an eye out now for locust hatchings and report them. It's a lot easier for us to get around and see everybody as things ramp up and issue chemical as we get around, rather than sort of leave it till, you know, they're banding and everybody's calling at the same time and us having to see everybody in one hit. So if you can call your reports in early, it would be a big help to us to get chemical to everybody so you're all set up ready to go as soon as they start banding. People are very good at reporting bands and getting chemical, but once they start swarming, the reports really drop off. We really would like landholders to give us regular updates of what's happening on their property when they do start swarming. We can't really help you if we don't know what's going on. So it's really important to really keep the reporting up all the way through.